Hey guys, it's your friend Ivan from Antique Story. I'm back with another video and today I have something very interesting. What we have here are original German World War II Wehrmacht officer's boots, which are pretty cool. They're in very preserved condition and there is a little story to tell about them. Let's place those two boots on our table and take a look on them together.
The Wehrmacht boot was little different from that of World War I. Made of brown pebbled leather, which is blackened with polish, with hobnailed leather soles and heel irons. Trousers were worn tucked inside, originally 35 to 39 centimeters tall. The boots were shortened to 32 to 35 centimeters in 1939 in order to save leather. By 1940, leather was becoming more scarce and issue was restricted to combat branches. And in 1941, jack boots were no longer issued to the new recruits. By late 1943, production of jack boots had ceased altogether. However, as late as fall 1944, encouraged to issue Marschstiefel to infantry and artillery to the extent they were available. Officer boots, like we have on the table, were knee-high and more form-fitting, and as usual, often private purchases of superior quality. They were to be worn with breeches, however, these technically were not riding boots, differing somewhat from the Reitstiefel worn with spurs by regiments with cavalry tradition. By order dated 31 October 1939, most officers in the front lines wore the shorter EM boots with Langhosen or Kauhosen, but some ignored regulations and wore their knee boots anyway.
They have a really solid design and they were made to last. The leather is in good preserved condition, they're pretty heavy. Those are the soles. They're made of rubber material, which was made in such a way after those two parts were worn down, you can easily remove them from the screws and change them with another soles. Here I found a pair of soles, which were not exactly for these boots, but just some old stock of military shoe soles. Look, they almost fit like they were an universal size. You place them here, then you have to cut around the edges and then attach them with rivets. Here are the writings, we can see them better on this shoe than the other one. It says Wehrmacht, Germany. I told you the story before. Here we have also Wehrmacht, Germany 1. 42, European size. They can still be worn. You see, they have attached some metal elements here on both of them to prevent any wear and them to be more solid. Well, this is a very nice set. I hope you found this video to be interesting. Almost every day I receive interesting antique and vintage items in my antique store. If you're interested in this kind of stuff, just subscribe to our channel, like this video. Alright guys, I'll be going now. See you in the next video.